head back to track and field for the boys' play of the week. Naperville Central took home the conference title for the first time in over 5 years. So let's give their relay the play of the week. The 4x200 team isn't in first for most of the race, but Cade McDonald showed he has speed off the football field too, as he had an incredible anchor leg to pull the Redhawks into the top spot, giving that relay team this week's play of the week.